So I actually didn't dodge the Takis at the grocery store in Mexico. I took them home with me and I'm going to see, are they really extra hot?
Test intensity with the pecan thermometer. So what? The expert level, maximum spicy challenge only for the really brave.
I was a little worried that they were going to be stale because they got smushed in my luggage. And I'm comparing this with the regular Takis.
It's spicier, but not by much. Maybe like 25%. Definitely more sour, if that's possible.